It's my great pleasure to welcome you all to the official launch of the Labour Party campaign for a yes vote on the 22nd of May next. This campaign, three and a half weeks now between now and the referendum date itself, a little more, sorry, 4 weeks. It's been mobilising across the country. Certainly we have Labour Party members and activists have been mobilising around the country, as indeed have many, many other people in different organisations, different political parties, people who are not involved in politics, many who have never been involved in politics. You can see mobilising to ensure that on the 22nd of May that the Yes campaign succeeds. And I think it is really important that it is that kind of an inclusive campaign, and we reflect on that. This is our input, as it were. This is the Labour Party launch, but the campaign itself is and must be an inclusive one, involving people right across the country working together in order to achieve a common objective. I suppose from the Labour Party's point of view, we would reflect that this referendum would be very unlikely to be happening without us, but it's not our campaign. It's a campaign, I think, if I may say so, of the people of Ireland right across the country to ensure that our constitution really does reflect the basic principles of equality, of fairness, of justice. And that's what the campaign is about. That's what it's been about, I know, in recent weeks and months as it has mobilised. But now, in this final few weeks run into the vote itself, it's critically important that it does maintain that inclusiveness, that generosity, that spirit of cooperation and collaboration right across the board, including amongst political parties. Many of the organisations represented in this room have been fighting on this issue for many, many years. I welcome them here this afternoon and look forward to working closely with you in the coming weeks. It's my pleasure also to welcome our guest speakers this afternoon, from whom you'll hear in a few moments. I also welcome, I suppose first I should say principally, or I'll be shot, the Labour Party members from right across, particularly Dublin, but right across the country, Labour Party members and activists, looking forward to playing their part in this important campaign. Labour Party ministers in the audience with us, Ministers Kevin Humphreys, Éan Oireadán and Sean Sherlock. I welcome them. I'd like to welcome Tara Flynn, also here this afternoon, who has joined us. You're very welcome and thank you for your support on other occasions as well. I welcome other TDs and senators. And it's a terrible job. If you start naming, you know what happens. I can see Costello. I can see Conaghan. I don't know if there's any others around. They won't be shy, of course. They will put up their hands. Anyway, everybody who's here, you're all equally welcome. Labour Party or not, TD or not, Minister or not, you're more than welcome this afternoon to this campaign launch. So we have a number of speakers with us, and I'm going to go invite them to address us now, if I may. And first of all, it's my very, very great pleasure to introduce Nora Casey to address us. Nora Casey, as you know, a prominent and distinguished businesswoman and broadcaster. Nora, you're very welcome. Take the stage.